Here's a quick RV painting hack if you're using a roller. The oil-based primer I use also comes in a spray can. Instead of using a brush to finish all of the edges, use the spray paint instead. This will save you tons of time. There are so many hard-to-reach nooks and crannies in an RV, and it's perfect for all the door frames. Hit the follow button for more RV remodeling tips and tricks.